seen a power that we have in the Father. Some of we don't know the kind of power that we have in the Father. So we bow down to idols and we bow down to material. I was bounded by the chain of the enemy. But as soon as I decide to live my life with Jesus, it's all kind of things coming in my way. Soon as I decide to give my life to Jesus, it's all kind of things coming in my way. But death and life is in the power of your tongue. So it's a destiny, the power of your tongue.